So I think one of the key aspects of this new sports that we are creating is that people, they don't want to be only spectators anymore. They want to interact more and more with the sport. They want to know the details. For some fans, you can give them access to, the more you give access them to content and data, they chew on that and they live off of that. So we've been very flexible. Instead of a very structured, like one model fits all customers, we're trying to, you know, segment the platform. And for example, for the universities in RoboRace, we're giving access to the virtual twin of the car for free. They can model the car, they can race in circuits. You can really go deep and really like in the coding and program the algorithm that you want to race. And if the algorithm works, actually, we invite them over to have access to the car. So this interaction and this crowdsourcing initiatives from fans, I think it's very valuable